Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Nioh. So, before we hop into the actual gameplay today, I kind of want to talk about the direction that this game is going, because I did sort of preemptively give my review of this game saying go out and buy it. It's very, very fun. But I gotta say, after getting through the start of the game, where the level design was really crisp and designed, it's starting to not feel as good. It's starting to not feel as good. And I just want to put that out there. Pick up a Kudama Blessing real quick. Hopefully we can increase the amount of elixir we get. Good. You know, it's like I was really excited about this gear system, this Diablo-esque gear system, where you get lots of gear with different rarities and stats. But I'm using basically the starting gear, and really the only way that seems viable to become stronger is to just get lots of gear, sell it, and then use huge amounts of gold to level up your current good gear that you have. And we do have decent gear because I bought the boons. And, you know, maybe that would be a little bit different of an experience if I hadn't purchased the boons with real money. But nonetheless, it's not turning out to be as rewarding of a system as I would hope. Oh, this motherfucker's back. I killed you last episode, you're supposed to be gone forever. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I don't want to talk really bad about the game. It is fun, the combat is very fluid and all that, and I've enjoyed my time, but it's really starting to head downhill, in my opinion. And that's not something that I want to say, it's just the truth, and I don't want to mislead anybody. Oh, you fucking dickhead. Oh, a little too slow. Ow. So yeah, that's where I'm at with Nioh. If money is no object to you and you're just looking to have fun regardless of anything else, absolutely pick it up, you know. See how you feel about it. You're definitely going to enjoy the beginning of that, I can assure you, but overall, I'd say let's wait till the end to spend our money. I don't really feel incentivized to loot everything, because, like, there's these bodies everywhere, you know, typical item placement like you'd find in a game like this. But I don't get anything significant off of them, ever. It's always just, here's a shitty piece of gear and some, you know, cheap consumables that you can buy from the blacksmith. I don't feel incentivized to check every nook and cranny. Like, in a game like Bloodborne, you find unique trick items and armor sets and these, you know, fantastic things that are build-defining. But this game just doesn't seem to have any build definition to it. It's just kind of dull. It's getting dull. And I want to be very clear that I have not reached the end game. And this is by no means a complete review. This is just my middle-of-the-game review. I'm questioning the game. Definitely questioning the game. I want you guys to know that I'm questioning the game, because you deserve to know. If you're considering investing money in the game, you deserve to know. And if you're investing your time into my content, then you deserve to know. But I'm not trying to be negative or insulting to the developers. I hope that comes across clear. But anyways, we're going to put all that behind us and just get into this quest, finish it. Hopefully we'll get a good, fun boss fight at the end here. That would really cheer me up. Here we go. Ease down. And with all of that being said, the reason why I preemptively decided to go off on that little rant at the start of this episode is that I don't really care about exploring side rooms anymore and making all the jumps and stuff, which was something I was very passionate about doing at the start of this game, but I just don't see any reason. Let's see, are there any, like, Like, let's say I had to do a jump to get that item. I know that there's not going to be anything unique or significant on that body, so why fucking bother? Like, why not just rest at the bonfire and kill more enemies? You'll get more of a reward. My mentality has shifted. No way around that, it just has. Bring it on, bitch. There we go. The combat is still fluid as fuck, though. I will never take that away from this game. The combat is fluid and refined and fun. And I'm going to continue to fight all the revenants and everything, because that is the main thing that I like about this game. And I like it a lot. I want to be clear about that. I like it a lot. Be doing some more Bloodborne after this. I'm also doing a Fallout 4 request at a time, in addition to this current Nioh let's play. Ow, you dick. That was a good attack. I don't usually do that. Oh, God. Yeah, I think I'm going to be doing some more Bloodborne next. I like Bloodborne a lot. Ooh. Traveler's amulet, incense. Okay. What is this? More stuff. Level 30 spear wielder. I really wish I could lock on revenants quicker. Every time I try, I turn around because they're not up yet. Quite annoying. Little refinements like that can make this game better as well. Hey, Kudama. Right. Who was around that corner? Just gonna let me jab you? Not too bad there, not too bad. I'm gonna stop it off. So I think we've pretty much cleared this room. Did you guys see where to go? Because I didn't. Whoa, that's just a death pit, isn't it? Yes, that is. That is a death pit. A pit of death. Do not fall in. Get out of here. Did we get the key for this? No. It's gonna be ironic as hell if I have to jump down to that item to get the key I need. You dickhead. Don't you even. Yokai water pots. Interesting. What's up with not having a jump? It's 2017. I need to be able to jump gaps, you know? I can sprint, but I can't jump. What is that about? Huh. Huh. Alright. I gotta find where to get this key. BRB. Oh, this must be it right here. So we're on the top platform. Jump off into this little side thing. Thank you. Don't mind me. Ow. Cool. Cool, cool. Kudama! Was that not it? Yeah, I already cleared down there. Well, that doesn't answer that question, does it? Alright, BRB again. Alright, chaps, I am so goddamn confused. This door seems to be the only way to go. I have re-explored everything. For like the past 20 minutes, I can't figure this out. But what else am I gonna do but keep exploring? Alright, chaps, I think we found it. I see a yokai energy pool up ahead. And by my understanding, these are always one and done, which means we haven't been here yet, which means don't die, that's what that means. That means let's fucking go this way. I've been trying out high stance while I've been exploring, and it's coming along. It's coming along. Ow, you butt! And we're back. Okay, round two. Fuck it, going back to mid. I swear, ice stance was working really well for me, but all of a sudden, it's not happening. Fuck this. I will not give up that easy. There we go. Damage is solid. Can't argue with that. Fucking asshole. Okay. Progression! That's what counts. So, if we haven't been over here, then it must be the solution. Right? Right? It doesn't look like the solution. I hear a Kudama. Kudama? Oh, there you are. Blending in with the candle. Well, we found a Kudama. Doesn't really solve the problem of finishing the level, though. So, we never actually cleared the poison gas in this very, very first room. So let us work on this. Perhaps this is the solution to our problem. Yeah, back off. Got one of these vent things going on. Good start. So we can... Okay, that's the room with a four. So let's wind this up. Let's get a plunging attack on these assholes. Yeah! Efficiency at its finest. Take care of that rock real quick that's spewing out the poison. High stance is good for that. It is good for that. Bruh, I chopped you in the face with a spear. How did that not stagger you? Just saying. Got a big old chest back here, two revenants to fight. Hopefully that will lift my spirits. And I don't think I've fought a revenant in high stance yet. This will be interesting. So what does... Okay, so the high stance lock power does that. That's good. It's a good move. like that, did you? Fall down. Alright, that was fun. Feeling a little better. Just let me lock on. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's get him. Get it done. Yeah. Alright, I'm starting to come around on high stance, so you know that's a thing. It's a positive feeling, which I'm in dire need of. This looks right. Is that right? Hang on. I'm confused. Just take it slow and careful and find where we need to go to progress. Okay. Come on, big boy. Stab. Elixir. God, this level design is confusing as fuck. Okay, no. The room I'm looking at over there, I know is a dead end, because I already checked that. Let's go back through here. Head over here. The asshole with the bombs. Yeah, it's not like I wanted to kill you anyways. That's fine. You just hang out down there. Go through this systematically. This is all done, right? Yes. I mean, I can hear a guy swinging his pick away, so maybe I've missed something. All right, I'm gonna hop down. How did you get back up here? Oh, I guess you can climb. You do have thumbs, after all.
Ah!
Fuck off. Ow. Ow. Fine, I'll take my time. Or not. That's effective. Alrighty, chaps. I think it's time we had a talk about this game. I'm not having fun. I've been running around this stupid, generic-looking level fighting the same enemies that I've been fighting so far for like 45 minutes. I cannot for the life of me find how to complete this level. Obviously, there's a way. I could Google it and look it up, but I'm just... The last two play sessions of this game have honestly been a real disappointment. I'm just not really feeling it, so I think I'm just gonna put Nioh to bed from this point on. Like, I don't want to play something that's not fun to me. If I'm not having fun, I can't imagine anybody would really have fun watching me. I mean, there's a million, you know, people out there doing content for every game. Check out Fightin' Cowboy if you want to see the rest of this game. He has a Let's Play out. But yeah, it feels bad, man. Feels bad, you know, like artistic integrity and all that. I don't want to just stop in the middle of a Let's Play, but like, this isn't fun. And I just don't see the point if it's not fun. Maybe the developers ran out of money, or maybe something changed, but I feel like this game started out really strong and it's just completely lost its way. I'm gonna go play some Bloodborne, guys. You know, that's what I want this channel to be founded on anyways, is Bloodborne. And Nioh, You know what, though? If you actually watch, you know, the first whatever on, like, episode 17 or whatever, if you watch all these episodes and you decide, hey, that sucks, dude, I was enjoying your Let's Play, really, let me know in the comments below, and I will come back, I will come back refreshed, you know, weeks or months later, and I will figure this out, and we'll have fun together. But if nobody really cares, then what's even the point? So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, hit that like button. If you want to leave me a comment, like I was just saying, please do that. It also helps the channel grow. And if you just like to stay tuned for more of my content, go ahead and subscribe. We're going to be doing Bloodborne next. Anyways, thank you guys so much for understanding. I'll see you next time.